Kuznetsov with a shot. He scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov! 12 seconds into the power play in game one, Carolina off and running.
The puck is not on, like, it's not on the surface on the goal line. So sometimes in the air, you do see white below the puck. They'll look at several angles before they give a definitive answer. Remember, it has to completely...
The neutral zone, Novak off to Evangelista, back door! Oh! What a stop by Demko on Beauvillier! Spectacular! Evangelista in deep, wraps it.
And he's in clean. The long flip pass. Really good hands by Matthews, like a wide receiver. And he catches it and lays it out in front of him. Doesn't break stride, and it goes to the forehand.
Logan Thompson misplays it. Tries to play it with his glove. I don't know if he loses it as it's coming in.
Two syllables, six letters on repeat in the building and city he used to call home.
Lindgren would want that one back. The angle's severe. A perfect placement over the left shoulder of Charlie Lindgren, and Jack Roslovic's got his first as a Ranger in the playoffs. Banajak just takes it away, and it's a 3-on-2. The little give and go with Kreider.
He works his way around. He's out of position, but he turns around and grabs it with his glove. Huge save from Bobrovsky. The save of the playoffs so far. No question about that. Keeps this game 2-2.
Nice spin move by Tkachuk. Freed up to Lundell on the doorstep. Holding. Shot. Score! Verhaeghe does it again in the playoffs. The Reds fly.
chance. Sends it across. Scheifele. McKinnon turns away from Morrissey. Protects the puck. Leaves for Taves. Oh, this is beautiful movement. McCarr scores!
Four. And Marner, who has been silent in this series, his first point of the series. And it's on the tape of the Arizona-born Matthew Nyes. He finishes it. Went up the ice. They're fighting away for position. That's a trip in the middle of the ice. And when Bertuzzi, Frederick's got his second playoff goal, his first against the goalie as he beats Samsonov on the short side. And the Bruins have tied the game up.
Strong game on defense for Toronto. It comes out to Marchand. He goes for the shot. Rebound goal! Jake DeBrusk! Besnikov shot. Score! Sebastian Aho! And the Hurricanes have their two-goal lead back. The second of the series for Aho.
It's just going to be transition from Vegas here. Eichel stretches the zone. Great pass up to him. Walking in. He doesn't stay at the point. He realizes there's chaos in front. He walks in, gets it to his forehand.
Buys some time. Redirected toward the middle. Here's Kopitar. Hit by score! A.J. Kopitar is the hero of game two. The Kings have tied up this series at one.
That is one that Shesterkin, I think, thought was coming with a little bit more. He got a head up by Zibanejad. He knows Kreider's there. Terrific hand-eye coordination. Well, how about the movement of the Rangers? It gave the penalty on that back check on Goodrow as he got the hands, but Goodrow able to stay with it long enough, and he buries a shorthanded tally.
Yeah, they went all in on that shot. It's just humming right there, that shot was. And a little wrister that we've seen so often with JT Miller, one of the best in the business. With it.
We're going to get a little action, a little heat here in the corner.
Cooper, but it was just a matter of still staying with it, having a good attitude, having some fun playing hockey, as their head coach says, and this is great positioning there.
He somehow finds this puck as he wins the race to the front, and Dillon doesn't know where that puck is.
Two power plays, and now a giveaway by Doughty, front of the net, Hyman denied, and they score! Zach Hyman!
Well, the strike, he lets this one go. See the high screen? As
but that pass by Scheifele was right in the wheelhouse.
Doughty as they set up. Kings on a change on the ice. Byfield. Doughty scores!
Schmidt now in. Great pass.
Out in front. They score! Ross Colton!
Horvat down low. Horvat from a tough angle. Now Bortuzzo on the line. Scores! Marchand crossing in front. The Islanders stay alive.
Down and Brody as he collects himself. It's too late. It's Van Riemsdyk right here in desperation. He tries to get back to the middle of the ice.
It was blocked. Now Coyle. Back out. McAvoy in the slot. Cross ice. The shot by Shannon. He scores! The power play continues to sizzle for the Bruins.
He was dying to get that puck. It's a rolling puck, but he beats that play.
And then Johnson's able to find the puck. Thompson's almost able to corral it. And he goes on the backhand and puts it in. Quick little play, Stankoven. The Donoff drops this to Sagan right here, and then he bumps it right over to Haskinen. He's trying to find McNabb. But you got Lindell and Stone there. Two-on-one, short-handed, Eichel with Carlson. Eichel pulls up, he scores! Jack Eichel with a shorty, and the Golden Knights tie it.
Stepping up is McNabb through the middle, Johnston to the outside, he's in a shot, he scores! Wyatt Johnston!
coverage. Finding shots. The Hurricanes' eyes nail the coverage of Will Allen. Mathuskin gets it. Gets the bullseye. The Hats game down.
Puck away. Nashville does get control of it. Open in the slot. Jeremy Lozano. Two into the zone. Nyquist waits. Nyquist shoots and scores! Flat. They move it to Miller. JT Miller with a slap pass. Rebound up the outside and they score! It's Brock Besser. He's got all three for Vancouver. It's 6-on-5 for the Vancouver Canucks. In front, Lindholm scores! Elias Lindholm!
Washington has not won a playoff series since their Stanley Cup victory over Vegas.
Some physicality here. Doughty lining up Hyman. And he turned the puck over in that game three. Doughty did that. They got so many weapons. And they try to go through the seam and then Draisaitl. Unselfishly, usually he's going to pull that trigger there.
Mikkola on an empty net goal. How about 6-1, Florida?
Down off from an impossible angle. He's not even looking. He realizes it right away. Puts it in that little small space. Kind of like Amadio. He stops in front of the net. He doesn't do a flyby. That puck's just sitting there. He cleans up the garbage. 2-1, Vegas.
Three goals, three assists.
He buries it. That's his third of the playoffs. Wyatt Johnson with a huge goal for Dallas. 2-2.
The guy in the corner, Steve Cazares, called it. This is the linesman who oops.
Usually the goaltender stays in that scenario. As Varlamov goes behind, it's a perfect bounce for the Hurricanes. Right to the blue paint. And I don't know if Mason will ever have an easier goal.
And now Tavares trying to skate away from Grzelcyk and cut in. One hands it out in front and they score! Toronto wins it in overtime.
That is what this crowd needed to get up and out. This is exactly what this team needs early in the period. But how about this? Just the puck off the wall and see you later. He comes in and then the timing of it.
Driving in is Nikita Zadorov into the left circle. Fire scores!
Quarterbacks. Wrist shot. Score! Deflected in front! It looks like an instant replay of the first goal of the series.
To backhand, slides the pass over, and Dadonov roots it underneath the bar to beat Hill.
Sagan into the bumper. On net. Score! Dallas has the lead! Power play goal for the Stars!
This is nothing but an individual effort from Carrier bringing this puck down the wall against Lindell, and he wins the battle, stays with the puck, and he just brings it to the net. Andre ends up losing him as he turns.
Haskinen, Robertson, right between the dots. That shot blocked, another try. Score! Four down on the power play. Dallas has the lead. Dallas, three wins in a row. From 0-2 down at home to a 3-2 advantage as they take game five.
Moving in, Kulak centers, and a save! They score! On the rebound! And the Oilers strike first!
Funky off the boards, it's a dump in here. And again, it's a home ice too for Edmonton, just something you cannot predict.
With control of the puck, hand closed on the puck. If that's the case, the play's dead. And then just because the whistle didn't go, that's considered frozen. Now, if they don't feel he had control of it and it brought him across the goal line, then we're going to see this be awarded a goal.
Moved out to the circle. McDavid carrying in behind. Back to Eden. Strike! They score! Draisaitl from McDavid.
Play right there was how Bouchard scored in the 1-0 game four.
And that will do it in the first round. The Oilers advance in five games.
Shooter checked before he could pull the trigger. Pedersen sidesteps his man, puts the puck behind the net to Besser. Brock Besser, center shooter, scores! Here's Suter with 1:39 to go! Suter has the Canucks on the board! and that close to moving on to round number two.
Go to the corner, right there. Pettersson behind the net. Little no-look backhand, and Suter beats his guy to the...
Justin Brazel, DeBrusque, a spin-around shot. DeBrusque was brilliant early in the series. Like, puck his size. Look at him out muscle Jake DeBrusque with his loose puck. A minute 21 after Nylander makes it 1-0. This line again, Van Riemsdyk, Frederick, Brazel. They cut the puck. They turn the puck over. Brazel almost scores, and then somehow Lindholm finds this narrow lane. It hits the 35 on the arm of Samsonov. Then the post. 3 goals in the regular season.
Send it to the net and get people to the net.
Lindholm, right wing corner. Pasternak.
And then back the other end. The turnover. Hurdle not able to make a play to the middle.
It's the middle lane drive that opens up this seam to the weak side. And it's created by Brett Howden and Edzo. And he's the guy who receives the pass from Amadio. A beautiful finish.
Here's Craig Smith back out for Foxa. Backhand shot. Score! Game 7 victories in NHL history.